And the Tony Award for Best Play goes to Imogen Duncan.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh my gosh. There's so many people that I want to thank. Most importantly, my wonderful Dutch husband, Peter. How van elke dag?
Imogen,
you've had a meltdown.
Really?
Mrs. Duncan, would you be willing to assume responsibility for your daughter?
Well, I have to be somewhere later.
The best thing for your daughter would be to be in the care of a loved one.
She said she loved me?
No, but we have more critical patients that need her bed.
Hi, honey.
You cannot do this!
I can't go there. Please,
call the police!
Honey, your panties are showing.
Bring me a joke.
Hey, you left me in the back seat of your car.
I locked the doors
in a casino parking lot.
Imogen, you're back.
Why did Mom run out my room to some random guy?
Ow!
Oh,
God, someone's
oh
in
God,
here!
I'm sorry.
This is my boyfriend. He's in the CIA.
Hi, George Bush.
Your name is George Bush? The guy is a compulsive liar.
George doesn't lie. He's just lived a life so exciting it sounds made up.
That's because it is. Were you getting spanked last night?
Oh. It is so much fun. Have you never tried it?
A lot of people had a worse mother than you. Like,
you
know,
mad?
You shouldn't be mad at your mother.
And what exactly qualifies you to say that to me?
In the samurai tradition, when a man loves a woman, he becomes a spiritual guardian for her offspring. I'm getting resistance.
Yeah, a little bit. That's accurate.
I don't care!
Just come out with us.
That sounds like fun, but we're practically from a different generation.
I forgot that hanging out with regular people could be such an enthralling experience.
Oh my God, am I that same vest.
Cool.
I don't care. I love it.
If I say I'm sorry, I'm worried that you'll just get all mad and yell at me for ruining your life.
Is that your version of an apology?
I love it.
Did you guys have sex?